One of Australia's leading and most controversial jockeys, Danny Nikolic, has been banned from riding for 2 years for threatening a steward. Sean Sowerby reports on Nikolic's crime and punishment.
Angry and frustrated, Danny Nikolic had nothing to say as he made a quick exit.
Danny, it's been a long time out of racing. How do you feel?
A three-man independent board had just handed the 37-year-old a 2-year disqualification for one charge of misconduct and 1 year for a second to be served concurrently. The charges followed a heated confrontation with Racing Victoria's chief steward, Terry Bailey.
It is a complete disqualification and ban from racing.
Under the ruling, Nikolic is banned from riding for 2 years. He can't set foot on a race course or licensed premises, including stables. He's not allowed to ride track work, can't own a horse or a betting account. He's also unlikely to get a ride overseas, as most other racing countries will uphold the ban.
It's an independent decision. We respect that decision, both in the term of the decision they've made and the penalty that they've applied.
Nikolic's lawyer had also asked the board to give him a chance, saying he's in the twilight of his career. But the steward's lawyers argued that his behaviour is corrosive to the authority of Racing Victoria. Nikolic still might have room to move. He can now appeal to VCAT, and if that is unsuccessful, take the matter all the way to the Supreme Court.
I wouldn't rule Dan Nikolic out of returning to race riding sometime in the future for sure.
He'll face a fight though, as the steward's lawyers also told today's hearing they don't want him riding. Sean Sowerby, 10 News.